How to fix error 0xc1900101 when installing a Windows update. Hello guys, this is Atticus and welcome back to another tutorial video. When you're updating your Windows and you get the error 0xc1900101, this is what you do. So the first step is simply search for disk cleanup in your search bar. So first search up disk and then you'll find disk cleanup right here. Open that up. So after you open that up, it will take you to this page right here. Simply head over to cleanup system files. Tap on it and it will just calculate its stuff, whatever it needs to calculate on your C drive. And after it's done calculating everything, there you can simply select everything and delete it. So while this loads up, if you guys are new to our channel, head down below and hit the subscribe button. So as you can see, it's loaded up. Now what you can do is you can select every file that it has shown here. So let's do that and tap on OK. After you tap on OK, it will just delete everything, not everything, but the stuff that you can delete on your Windows. So after you delete that, you're basically good to go. But if that does not fix your problem, you can open up your file explorer, head over to this PC. After you're on your this PC, you can head over to your local disk. You can right click on it. There you can see more options. Then head over to properties. After you head over to properties, head over to tools. And on tools, just go for your error checking. After you tap on error checking, you will need to tap on apply and OK, and then restart your device once. And after you do that, your error will get fixed. And yeah, that's basically it for today. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more and bye-bye.